cry with me because it is thine and thine. I say, I don't think we can go where I never see with prophet. I say, so in Tuesday, I come for you, see with prophet. I tell with prophet, I bring my anointing, I bring my water. With prophet, anoint the water. I buy my sticker. A day break, I begin to go. I enter for them for evening. That's what pass sleep for bed. They say, now, sign for die. I say, no, when I wake up there, I pray. I pray with that anointing. I pray. I give my anointing what I drink. I don't know the Bible, but I always water with my Bible. I told a man of God for my Bible, I said, write me the page there, where they were working down. He write them down for me for paper. So he buy picking where we come up for school, he picking. When we come on the day, I said, when we pray, take this Bible, look for you, you will see chapter, read them for we. He read them. We did pray. He read them. They pray, I pray again, I get nothing what I want me to my 3 day back begin to talk.
Clap again from Master Jesus Christ. Yes, ma'am.
I start beginning to talk, they say, pardon me this shit. I want me to my 4 day, but I go to the toilet. I begin to pray every evening, every morning to give back the anointing water. It won't be, I make for the 1 week, but we go up the top by yourself, the top, the tourist.
Clap again for Master Jesus Christ. So, mama, so when they call you, part the week, part the make on bed, it's
yes.
Like you die now, so.
Yes.
As the man of God, in my that pray for the water.
Yes.
You go give the water to Paha.
Yes.
And you begin to go to scripture.
Yes.
Paha wake up.
Paha wake up.
And all that you will make on the road, you finish all. As we are talking now, Paha is fine.
Paha is fine. Last
clap last again for Master Jesus Christ.
I tell you that I don't cause a half party because I don't can make 1 week again. But I say, Paha is fine.
Paha is fine.
I thank God for the healing way. Don't heal Paha.
Amen. Clap again for Master Jesus Christ. Yes, Mama, you have a second testimony?
My second testimony. Now this is my food that I took away the injection where it's been a fed one. It made 3 days that my food rotting. They said they will go, I went to hospital, they said they will go down. I said them in my portion. I did not be paying my food for that one per day or half per day or I'm not paying for that one. I come for church, prophet pray for me. As I come for this church, my prophet put hand for this food too. He pray for them. That portion come on where the number person come on for this church. Only for the same place where prophet pray, that portion come up all for Israel.
Yeah.
I thank God for the healing way take place for my family this year. Thank to God be the glory.
Clap again for Master Jesus Christ. People of God, as you can see, they wanted to operate, not even operate. They told Mama that they will cut her leg at the hospital. And Mama, with faith, said she is not taking that it's not her portion. And she came for prayer. As the man of God laid hand on her leg, the verse came out instantly. As you can see, Mama is free. If you want to clap for Master Jesus Christ, clap again. As you can see her screen, see how the person went out on, and Mama is free right now. Hallelujah. So Mama, how are you feeling right now?
I work out with the food. I love the work out with the food.
So now you work out fine.
I work out fine.
Thank you. Can you work out? May everybody see it. Clap again for Master Jesus Christ as my soul.